Parents of college students who died after drowning in the sea at Murud beach have alleged negligence on the part of college authorities in the aftermath of the incident. They alleged that they were pushed out unceremoniously by the college authorities when they tried seeking an explanation for their negligence. Correspondent Dheeraj from Pune for ANI.